Time to go, got a real big show, and it's almost time. Gotta give the old hair a blow, and my teeth a good shine. Gonna give a good sheen to the ebony and ivory. Crowd's gonna go wild when we see my best Gene Kelly, I mean.
Gonna do myself, gonna do my best. A little makeup never fails. A girl should always look her best when she's this blessed.
Gonna drag my body out of bed. I can't do this show with a baking head. Maybe I should see a dog instead.
Hey guys, it's 10 o'clock.
Please make sure.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a great crowd. Hey, check out my website, 24-Hour Alex Kane.
Show's over, folks. Thanks for coming. I'll be here all week. In fact, I'll be here my whole life. 365 days a year. Including Christmas, Hanukkah, Halloween, and Kwanzaa. Hey, you, in the tubs.
Great Scott, we've been spotted!
What the heck are you guys doing?
At ease! Can you keep a secret, my monochromatic friend? We're going to Antarctica!
Antarctica?
You ever see penguins roaming around New York City?
We don't belong here. It's just not
natural.
This is all some kind of bizarre conspiracy. We're going to the wide open spaces of Antarctica. To the wild! Move!
The wild?
You never saw us here, comprende?
Yeah, sure. I've never saw anything before. But I sure would like to. I know it's gotta be more than just the zoo. To the wild!
No.
right on this visit in Connecticut.
Connecticut?
Sure, I think you could take a train there.
I wouldn't take the train to this city. People are animals.
Let's say someone did take the train, just hypothetically.
Now look here, you ain't gonna find none of this in the wild. Steak is a highly refined type of food thing that you do not find in the wild.
You ever think there might be more than left to just steak, Alex?
Oh, he didn't mean that, baby. No.
Doesn't it bother you guys that we don't know anything about life outside of the zoo?
Mm-mm. No.
Absolutely not.
So.
Well, thanks for the party, guys. It was really great. Really.
What's eating him?
Alex, maybe you should talk to him. Cheer him up. Night, Marty.
Night, Marty. Happy birthday.
Don't let the bed bugs bite. No, really. It's an outbreak.
Marty, buddy, everybody has the days where they think the grass may be greener somewhere else.
Alex, look at me. I'm 10 years old. My life is half over. I don't even know if I'm black with white stripes or white with black stripes.
So you're having a midlife crisis. I'm here for you, pal. Always am, aren't I?
Sure.
Then cheer up. What are you going to do, go running off into the wild by yourself?
No.
Good.
You and me, let's go.
What?
The wild! We can meet by the morning, no one will even know. What do you say?
You know what I say, Marty? Ain't nothing in the world that can tear us apart.
Oh, don't do that.
You're my friend. Ain't nothing in the universe that could come in between us. If you're in a rut, I'll pick you up and bring you back. You are, yeah, come on, Marty. Anything that you need, I'm there for you. Wherever I need to be, I'm there for you. Unconditional, even if it ain't cool. I'm there when you need me. Need a shoulder to cry on, to care for you. Need a friend to rely on, I'm there for you.
You realize we're not on a turtle.
Anything that you need, I'm here for you. Wherever I need to be, I'm there for you. Unconditional, I know you're my buddy. You're my bestest friend. Yeah! You're my bestest friend. Which one of these trains goes to Connecticut?
Guys, maybe we should head back to the zoo and let the people handle it.
Will you stop being such a yellow belly scared pants? Alex, come on!
Hey, I can't help being yellow, you know, unless it's John Dice.
No, man. We can't tell the people that Marty's escaped.
If we do, they'll get really mad and transfer him to another zoo. For good. You don't bite the hand that feeds you.
Mm-hmm. I know that's right.
We gotta bring him back and stop him from making the biggest mistake of his life. Ooh, I'm gonna ask for directions. So, we would
Are you okay? Got to be around here somewhere.
Where exactly is
here? San Diego.
San Diego.
White sandy beaches, open enclosures, cleverly natural simulated environment. It's got to be that zoo in San Diego.
This is a zoo?
Of course, completed with these fake palm trees. Wow, they sure don't look real.
Oh no, not San Diego. No, I have to compete with that really cute whale with the little grin. I can't stop that. I'm ruined. I'm out of show business forever.
Cowabunga, search up, dudes. There's no employment that's out the Shazam. I can hear your vote. I could hang here.
Marty, I'm so happy you're alive!
I'm glad you're alive too, buddy.
Now I'm gonna kill you!
Whoa! Take it easy, calm down. 20 second time out.
Never talking to you again, Marty.
Come on, you think I intentionally made all of this happen?
You abused the power of the birthday witch to run this bad luck on.
Yeah, why'd you tell us you're a witch, Marty?
Yeah, you're not supposed to do that.
This isn't bad, this is good luck. Look at this place, it's beautiful. No fences, no schedules.
No food? I mean, I'm starving and nobody's even came around to feed us. I mean, what do they expect us to eat in this dump?
And welcome to Madagascar.
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 Please and thank his royal highness, the illustrious King Julian the 13th, self-proclaimed Lord of the Lemurs, etc., etc. Hello, everybody.
Here I am, the head of your honcho. Come out, my little lemurs, come out. Attraction here. The big cheese, you know, the main event. Welcome to me, welcome to me. I'm quite a prize, don't you agree? Welcome to me, wonderful me. A fine example of royalty. I'm the bourgeoisie. I am the king of everything I see. My majesty. My goodness comes shining through, and even though my blood is blue, can you guess what it is that I like to do? Well, you want to take a guess, you super duper tall thing? You're going to love it! I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to
move it!
Everybody up, everybody up, everybody up.
style.
Maurice, keep your eyes on these freaks. I do not want them escaping.
But...
I don't want any of your buts. If they escape, then my plan will fail, and all will be lost, and I will become clinically depressed. Now relax!
So tender and juicy. If I could have one bite, there's only one thing I really want. Only one thing I really need.
I gotta have steak. Give me steak. Give me steak. Got a love, I must confess. My love for me is what I profess. Don't wanna put you in distress, but I'm hungry. I got my appetite for a lush buffet. Oh yeah, I'll pour the house clips anyway. And on the side of my breakfast toast, I wanna rump roast. Tasting veggies from coast to coast. But let me tell you what I love the most. Steak is what I crave. There ain't no way it's a substitute. Passion fruit can convince you, makes you real. Steak and steak.
Behold, paradise!
Friend.
Marty, where right behind us.
Oh no! He went back for Alex! He's gonna get himself killed! What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do? I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna save Marty.
What about the Fusa?
Fusa Schmusa. We're New Yorkers, aren't we?
Forget about it!
We can handle anything.
Yeah!
We're not gonna throw around while our friend needs us.
Oh, Melvin, you're acting so brave.
I know. I must be coming down with malaria.
Let's go before you start feeling better.
You hear that? Armonica made a freaking trouble! Looks like we got a date with danger.
Aye, aye, Skipper.
You probably won't survive.
Fusa, eat! Fusa hungry! Fusa eat! Fusa hungry! Fusa eat! Fusa hungry! Fusa eat! Fusa hungry! Fusa eat!
Alex? Where are you? Alex, the boat came back. We can go home.
Alex hungry. Alex eat!
Alex, there you are!
Marty, go away! I don't want to hurt you!
Alex, snap out of it! The pole came back! We can go back to civilization! And everything will be just like it used to be!
We can't be friends, Marty! Nature doesn't want us to be friends! Go away!
Alex, I ain't leaving you.
Ain't nothing in the world that can tear us apart. You're my friend. Nothing in the universe that could go in between us. If you're in a rut, I will pick you up and bring you back to who you are. Yeah!
Together, together, together forever, together, together, together forever.
mind, but I thought being here was your dream.
I don't care where we are. We're together.
Oh, we never forget.
What is your question, Your Majesty?
What is it that I'd like to do the most?
I don't know. That's